do you think words came from in the first place? Somebody had to make them up.
You know, you can always use the same letter more than once. Let's see. Super. Canon. Fragile. Istic. Expiatic. Docious. That's not a word. But of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove or are the one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.
But it doesn't mean anything.
It can mean exactly what you want it to. When straight men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
If they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.